Rafinha inside to Persia. Tony on the chest. That's a lovely bit of skill. Rudolf with a chance, and it's crept in. Well, Genoa are back in the game. They've pulled one back just as Ranieri was making his change. Lovely back heel on the edge of the box by Luca Toni. Look at that. It was onside as Risa was the last man, and somehow Rudolf's strike, if you can call it that,